Sweet 16 round against the Arizona Junior Coyotes. A little puck curling to start this one off. Host. Early odd man rush. Nick over to JP. JP puts her home 1-0. Let you down. Would have gave you anything. Would have gave you everything. You know I said Alex with a shot. Hip check and the stick goes flying. Would have gave you anything. Would have gave you everything. Andre with some saves. Everything came second to the band, so you're not even speaking to my friends, no. Close one. Some body checks. We were looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dress up with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling, 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 rolling with my brothers like it's Jonas, Jonas. And I'm trying to forget, but I can't get it out of my head. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said it, I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not. They tie it up on the 5-on-3. Alex bar down, but it doesn't cross the line. Good stick check. Close one on an odd man rush. Get out of my way. Nifty. Life it goes on, what can you do? A to get back. Nick to Vin for a chance. Alex over to K. K brings it over the zone, gets it to Sam. He does a little spinorama shot, and it goes in. 2-1. Sam with another close one here. And again, same shift. Carter drives to the net. Yep, that's clearly six. Nick with a good effort. Let you down, would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Oh, Weber hits this guy to get tangled up. I don't know who he was waving at the bench. Okay, you're only the love of my life. You probably think that you are better. A little Fortnite discussion out front. Cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you. This guy drives Nick into the ice pretty hard. We're hoping he's okay. He got up, got to the bench. Ben pickpockets this guy, snipes to the corner, 3-1. No one knew why this wasn't a goal, but you can see the guys lying on top of Andre, so good call. Sam puts her in the empty net to make it 4-1. Good work, boys. We'll see you tomorrow morning against the Toronto Marlboros.